Go.
The Civil War was a war between the North and South parts of the United States. It was one of the bloodiest wars in American history, and it can be traced back to geographical differences. The northern part of the United States had cold winters, a lot of hills and forests, and fast-flowing rivers. The South had warm. The South was warmer and flatter. It had slower rivers. The South had plantations, so they needed workers. This caused slavery to become popular. Slavery was uncommon in the North because there were more factories and small farms than plantations. The South wanted slavery and more rights for the states. They wanted to secede from the country so that their lifestyle wouldn't be in jeopardy. The North thrived on factories, however, so they wanted to abolish slavery. However, it was more important to them to keep the Union together than to abolish slavery. The First Battle of Bull Run was located in Virginia. It took place on July 21, 1861, and resulted in a Confederate victory. There were an estimated over 4,700 casualties. This was the war's first major battle, and it convinced Lincoln that the war would be long and costly. The Civil War did become the bloodiest war in American history. There were between 600,000 and 700,000 casualties. Eventually, the North won and the South was forced back into the Union. Slavery was abolished. Lincoln was assassinated 5 days after the war ended. The war did end slavery in the U.S. and brought the country back together. It also stopped slaves from states from seceding at will.